down here pretty soon. We went 62 miles per hour. We are in Nebraska. Let's see where the exit on that. 272, 222. No sense when you keep driving and this stuff. nice and clean.
Somebody off the road, numb nuts. Oh, yeah. Thanks, you asshole. Oh, Somewhere. I'm gonna get one of those dinner leaves geology. Yeah, I can't speak on that. All I know is that striker, when you were talking and when somebody was talking to you, it was coming in like a phone call. It's just not worth putting that kind of shit in these trucks anymore. I get them when they're new and hand them down, so I'm just handing down expensive shit that some other jerk off's gonna fuck with, so not really worth putting it in anymore.
Pretty sweet, eh?
ice cream going out west, yogurt coming back east.
I really don't get messed with, you know what I mean?
Yeah, shit, man. I think cop look at it. He just goes, something's just not right. And I just go, yeah, none of it's right. You know, just, what do you want me to do? I just started laughing. I'm like, yeah, I wouldn't even bother, dude.
And you know what? That's the game we play. And that's the game we play. You know what I mean? You have to figure out what I like. You know I like. It's a book of lies. You know what I mean? You know I lie. I know I lie. But I will go to church and I'll be forgiven for my sin. But if you're a good DOT cop, you will find out where I lie.
Oh, this guy had me set to rights. Nothing made sense.
All right, guy, you have a sick trip, man.
All right, you too, brother. Take it easy. I got a Volvo, and this thing, the sound mitigation is unbelievable, and I heard that.
Okay. You know, so they have to stick it out on the sides, and this fucker has two sets of them sitting out on the sides, so.
Yeah. All right, brother, it's really great. Go easy.
All right, man. You too.
I don't know what it is.
I know you, right? Yeah, I told my dumb guys to don't give me home.
behind the wheel. I've had enough of this shit. I'm not sure. You guys did it for over 30 years, but I guess it was a better time back then. Hello, but I was real close to that. Yeah, I really do wonder if it was better. I mean, shit, you go to a table log, you know, you just few stuff. You know, you get where you need to be. Take some extra time sleeping every other day, some shit like that. Now, fuck, man, I know exactly where I'm going to stop every time I leave.
Yeah, man, finally, I got 10 more years doing this on the road. And then, 1065, and I'm going to bump my kid out of there.
Started with the Navajo guy crying about many other people were driving. It took off from there. We're in Iowa. Eastbound, Interstate 80. Chatter Uncensored. Next time. Peace! Oh, thanks for riding shotgun.